Leicester City took the field first at Stamford Bridge for their match against Chelsea, and the home team gave a highly satisfactory account of themselves. This was a brisk game, played in lovely sunshine. Now that winter is on the way, we seem to be getting a nice bit of summer. Three goals to nil was the sum total of victory by the white-shorted pensioners. Here comes one of them. A throw-in sent the ball to Mills, who headed past Goldie McLaren.